The Prince Mohits Records representative, Don Jazzy, younger brother, celebrity entertainer. What's going on, my brother, man? You looking fresh and fly. How you feeling being
in
the UK?
I'm good, boss. Just having a great time.
Yeah, man, I see it in your face. You're having a great time. The music is completely started to come out from you as well. The fans are loving it. Tell me what it feels like for you as well to finally get your project out.
It's been a long journey. It's been nice, it's been great, it's been awesome. I still have my singles out, so I think releasing the album for the end of the year, so it's coming out real soon. You know, so because I think I'm holding Wande and K-Sweet behind, so if I don't release my stuff, Wande stuff can come out. So it's in the pipeline, it's coming out real soon, so that's what we're doing.
Yeah, any collaborations that we need to look forward to?
Yeah, we have a couple of collaborations as usual, you know, as usual. I have some collaborations with some new acts as well coming up in the album, you know. So.
And the collaboration with you and Wizkid was absolute. My favorite part was that part where you were just saying,
"Shut up, if you won't know me, what up?" You know, that's like a statement. You know, everybody loves that. You know, so it's crazy. The album is looking great, looking good. I need to keep expecting great stuff because more hits and Willis do good music. So.
And you're gonna be on stage for the Koko concert as well. Yeah, you're gonna rip it.
Yeah, tomorrow, you know, I'm looking up to it because I know it's going to be crazy.
Well, thank you very much, Prince. We're looking forward to the album. The single's been crazy. Practice on the ATV. Support you, man. Thank you very much.
Next one, boss. Nice.
Every day, any day, I'm Johnson. It's Weezy, baby, I'm Johnson. Your girl see how my face moves. Then she asks me on Facebook. I give her my pin and a pinga. Then she follow me on Twitter. Weezy today.